The situation in northeast Nigeria has progressively deteriorated over the past 4 years. Villagers fleeing from fighting and attacks have had to abandon their homes. The majority of them have sought refuge in Borno State, where there are now 500,000 displaced people. Most of the displaced persons camps are in state capital Maiduguri, but Islamist group Boko Haram still has the town in its sights and attacked it several times in 2014 and 15. With the economy at a standstill and the provision of healthcare virtually non-existent, needs are enormous. MSF has been working in Maiduguri since 2014. The teams have set up stationary and mobile clinics in the town's most densely populated camps and handled the transfer of emergency cases to hospitals. As well as respiratory infections, malaria is a constant threat.
Yeah, actually, malaria in Maiduguri, you can imagine how all the camps have been set up. Of course, most of the camps are schools and buildings which are not really completed, like, for example, 80% in completion. Most of the windows are not there, so definitely there is no mosquito netting in the building, and also there are a lot of stagnant water around. So definitely you can imagine you have a lot of mosquitoes, and that can cause the malaria.
In such poor sanitary conditions, malaria epidemics are not the only risk. Between September and December 2014, MSF responded to a cholera outbreak in several of Maiduguri's camps. Around 7,000 people received treatment, almost 40% of whom were from the camps for the displaced.
In addition to that, we set up a surveillance system to investigate outbreaks, to detect them as early as possible and to respond to them.
Fighting between Boko Haram and the Nigerian army resumed at the end of March 2015, and over 6,000 people have swelled the numbers of displaced in Maiduguri. The health issues this time are compounded by food shortages.
Most of the IDPs are farmers in their original villages before the displacement. They couldn't cultivate, they couldn't plant, and we anticipate a major nutrition crisis in Borno State.
The influx of displaced people will continue as long as the fighting and attacks continue. MSF teams will endeavor to provide a response, adaptive to new needs as they arise.